That was Brian's audition for Full Metal Jacket, but Stanley Kubrick decided to go with somebody who wouldn't ruin his movie. It's not easy to make in Hollywood. If it were, the restaurant industry here would collapse. There are 9 million people competing for 36 jobs. You think things are bad in Detroit? You should see the devastation after pilot season when the only person that's booked something is Scott Kahn. I'm an incredible actor, but it took 10 years of auditions without being cast before Comedy Central was desperate enough to give me a shot. I always got the same note. My cheekbones were meant for male modeling, not acting. The truth is, there are only a few great actors. Everyone else is just reading. If Paul Walker can do it, I'm pretty sure 95% of the population is overqualified. And stop saying you caught the acting bug. You mean the one where you don't work hard, you make tons of money, and everyone kisses your ass? Yeah, we all got that bug.